as you can see, they have some signs here also. And here it says Olyckensbrist, which means an accident. And it's really an accident that the Pope is here. We are going to try to pick some of the tracts. They are far away there in the forest somewhere. And this is how Martin Luther and Melanchthon would work. They would do a lot of hard work to get the message out that we are following in the same path.
Reformation continues.
Yep.
I'm on the Reformation.
We don't see all the results here now, as we've been talking about. We may not see them until we meet people in heaven that say, you know, I'm here because of you, because of what you did, because of that tract that you handed me. Well, as we are converted, we just feel like I just have to share this with others. People gotta hear this message. So, and I want to tell you, there are people that you will be able to reach much better than I would, or someone else.